corpse.
I'm guessing we're gonna get creamed by what's his name. Mm-hmm. Just a random dude that happened to be looking for a game.
I think he's in Spain.
That's not the Spanish flag. That's
Brazil. No.
No, that's Romanian. I don't know. Mm. There we go. I see cars.
Vroom, vroom, vroom!
I have no idea how this car handles or what it does.
Me neither.
I'll be going that way. Alright. Well, this is rally cross.
Yeah.
It sounds like rally racing. Jeez.
Yeah! Yeah, it does. And it plays like it. No, what are you doing? Get back on the track. Thank you. The other guy isn't moving, though.
Sounds like a personal problem for him. I didn't cut that quarter.
Yeah, you did.
No, I went all the way around it. I mean,
listen, Ben's a good driver. You can't be accusing him of such tomfoolery, such chicanery.
Event complete.
Give me a fucking reason. I'm trying to get moving, you stupid monkey game.
Why did I get a 30-second penalty?
I'm trying to kill the people. You won't let me.
I didn't do anything. I mean, why did I? What?
I can't drive this thing. I've spent all day learning how to drive a fucking mini.
All right.
No shit, son.
So, I suck at driving games, as y'all know. So I'm just gonna try and take out Ben and Pedro to the best of my ability.
Stay on the track. There we go. Keep that ass under control.
Squirrely. Right. Ah! Oh no! I've entirely lost control.
That'll happen. A lot.
Get it? Tires because cars?
Wait, this isn't the way.
God damn it, I was following you. Quit fucking up.
Okay, yeah, that was basically it. Like, okay, I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
I don't know how you recovered from that motherfucker, but you did.
Me neither, but I did.
What?
Okay, they told me to take the Joker, so I did.
Oh, I got all that. Oh, right, you gotta take the Joker. Oh, this is why I hate this shit.
Where's Boost?
There isn't.
Where Boost? Need Boost!
No, come on, I didn't cut the corner. Cut the crap.
Don't cut.
And I did it again. And this time, I went flying.
Whee! Oops, I did it again. Alright, achievement unlocked. The fun starts here. So much fun.
Okay, so I only got a 20-second penalty compared to the rest of you.
I'm just gonna smile and nod.
Okay.
Well, I mean, at 1080, I'm getting like 181 FPS, which is pretty nice.
Yeah, no, I'm getting 90 right now, and I'm okay.
I still probably wouldn't trust this game at UHD.
You'd be surprised.
Would I?
Yep. God damn it.
Yeah, take the Joker, they said.
What the fuck?
Okay, I think Ven's ahead of me now. Because he didn't take the Joker.
I smashed into the wall because I didn't realize how sharp a turn I needed to make.
Boom!
Hey, they told me to take the Joker!
Told you, son. I've been learning on the mini.
Aha, uh-huh, I win because I did take the Joker and I didn't get a penalty.
Ah, the silence is deafening. I love it.
I botched that launch. Ah, nice try there, Ven. Nice try. Take the Joker. This is the last lap.
All right. Get in. There we go.
And I got an achievement for that somehow.
What that corner?
Oh yeah.
Mr. Smooth. I got an achievement. All right. I'll take it.
Yeah. Watch that one up.
I did not cut that corner. I got thrown off the fucking road.
Get on!
Power, thank you.
Damn you, inertia!
There's a little bit of turbo lag with this car. A
little bit.
A little bit.
Tonight. Linux Gamecast Weekly. I crash into a wall. Linux
Motorcast Weekly, come on.
Jordan crashes into a wall, and Pedro crashes into a wall.
Surprise, surprise. Seriously, though, where's my boost?
That's boost.
Where the Joker is on this track, or even if there is one.
Oh, goddamn turning radius.
I should have looked at the mini-map before we started. No!
No! Get on the tarmac!
Thank you.
Well, I will give it to Feral that rumble works. They can't give me proper button prompts in this, though.
I don't get any rumble. Boo.
Yeah, it's freaking vibrating like nobody's business.
Yeah, if I enable the vibration thingy on the Steam controller, it rumbles.
I've never actually tried that because it's just like the haptics going nuts, right?
It's been in beta for the longest time too, so yeah.
I mean, again, rumble isn't really a feature I care about, but it's interesting to see which games implement it and which games don't. Okay, yeah. That is one lap. Fuck this game. I mean,
Three laps! Boom! Event complete.
I don't get salty about this game like I do mini golf.
No penalties. Woohoo!
I don't fucking care. We're taking the shortcut. I don't care. Oh, I can't take out the fucking people on the side. Bullshit.
No, you get a 15 second penalty if you try though.
Wow, this vehicle really likes to overcommit its turns.
I'm in the race car in the red, man.
We all are.
Let's go!
Okay, let's go go ahead and get this joke.
Around the inside, around the inside. There we go.
Keep turning.
Oh, this is the big track. Okay. I was already lining up for turning right there.
Many.
Someone crashed.
Game's my bitch.
Come on, back on the tarmac. Let's go. Fine, I'll take the frickin' Joker if I must. Oh shit, Stewart is in front of me.
That fucking turn on the Joker though is rough.
Right?
Yeah, and they kind of made me do it because this was the last lap.
Much better in rally. These closed track shit. Ah, I can't. This is not how it
is. Ah, no, Stewart's gonna win. Dang it.
Oh, no wonder my controller is constantly pulling to the left.
Only a poor gamer blames the tools.
I don't think it's your controller. You have a flat tire. I am looking at your screen right now. Yeah, you have a flat tire.
I'm trying to get two now so I can even it out.
That's the trick.
Stuart Daniel kicked my ass.
I crossed the line.
Hi, I'm the crew chief. What?